Hey everyone, today's video will focus on how to buy NFTs on KleverNFT using the Klever K5 wallet. So let's jump right into it. First, open the Klever K5 wallet app. Next, go to the browser by tapping the browser icon in the bottom left corner. Select the correct chain and wallet by pressing the wallet button in the right corner of the bottom bar. Since we are buying NFTs on KleverChain, we'll be choosing our Klever Blockchain wallet and account. After selecting the correct wallet, you visit KleverNFT.com in the browser. The platform will automatically connect your selected wallet with KleverNFT.com. You can see that the wallet is connected to the platform by pressing on the avatar icon at the top, next to the hamburger menu. To buy, press on the hamburger menu and select Marketplace. When you scroll down a bit, you can select a collection that you are interested in, and using the filters and rarity score tools make the user experience even easier. After selecting the collection you want to buy your NFT from, you get a new screen with the listed NFTs from that collection that are on sale. Find your desired NFT and press on the image of the NFT. You can review all the details, and when you have zeroed in on the NFT of your choice, then press the button Buy Now. There will be a summary screen with all buying details. Now you can press Buy NFT to acquire that NFT into your possession, confirm the transaction, and it's yours. Hope this made it clear on how to buy NFTs on KleverNFT, and see you in the next video.